Martinez. There's Messi, first save. That goalkeeper might be busy. Has given the penalty. The player like this. It's Messi for Argentina. It's simple, it's easy, it's 1-0. And you rather suspect. Big chance. Argentina on the back. Awarded, but I'm not sure what it is. It's been ruled out for offside. Just a second, because Messi is releasing Gonzalo Martinez, who this time has gone round the goalkeeper, has finished, and once again is flagged offside. Goalkeepers trying to intervene, but they've worked the ball to Al-Sherry, who's got a shot on target and scored for Saudi Arabia. He's repelled, but Saudi Arabia are becoming difficult to contain. Al-Dasari. But the World Cup party has barely started, and tonight Argentina could be turfed out. Does he take what he's got? Messi trying to shoot. Far too much room. Stunning finish. That will get them on the mend.
Robert Lewandowski finally got their first ever World Cup goal. Wild night. As we are underway, Messi picks the pocket to get it back. Messi right-footed effort. Puts a kidney down. He breaks it down, cuts it back. Acuna blasts it over. Back on the right, cut back in. Maria swings it right on top of goal. Szczęsny, what a save! Beats the Netherlands, they would play either Poland or Australia in the quarterfinal as it's run through. Julian Alvarez saved by Szczęsny. Fifth save of the game, trying to reset. Lionel Messi, the eyes of the world, the hopes of the nation, on his shoulders. And it's saved! Waiting for the run of Di Maria. Alvarez cuts it himself. Through traffic, punched away. So count as two more saves. Why not? Di Maria deflected. Potentially that game finishes after we're done here. Now a Molina early cross in. Chip it through. Argentina,
and this thing's getting ugly and nasty now. Argentina, this time we're talking about our show, also the underdogs have a show. Yeah.
Alistair. Messi! It had to be! He lightens up yet another game!
Next, those little tackles. Whoa!
What's Matt Ryan doing here? Alvarez! 2-0 Argentina! A glaring error punished by the Manchester City man. Mistake. McLaren wants the early delivery. Out by Otamendi. Oh, it's deflected. Oh! Goodwin with a huge deflection.
It's crazy. So, and we were as much looking at the pitch as looking at the fans.
Argentina Messi inspired victory.
Pablo, I'm not going to put you on.
The Netherlands, of course, all in vivid orange. Kick us off and underway. Drop on the shoulders, got half a yard of space, back it goes into Molina. Argentina lead, he might not have scored it, but I'll tell you what, Lionel Messi made it. And now, Molina gets his first goal for his country. In the 35th minute, the deadlock is broken.
Messi will step up to do the honours.
Against the Dutch giant. It's Messi, it's two! It's his tournament! Is it written in the stars? England will have... What a good ball in, and a very, very good header, and the Dutch are back in it. Weghorst off the bench. He who takes it. It'll be Koopmeiners, it's played into the wall. Delicately, they've done it! Saved them, given them glory, and tickled it off. And a thumper, I think. Oh, it's saved again! That's a stop! Laughs it almost straight down the middle. But he has scored. That's good before to miss another. Oh, that's brilliant. To the semi-final. He's kept the Dutch alive. Stuttering run up in the end, it's wide to keep the Netherlands in it. Argentina are there in the last four. And he scores it! And Lucena erupts. And Argentina are in the semi-finals of Qatar 20.
Personality. An outstanding defender. We want to beat him tonight. There you go.
And Sam at the fence.
Is sprinting through the centre. Alvarez might go in alone here. He's still going! Will they stop Brazil's music?
Oh, here comes Messi. Accelerating away from Guardiol. Twisting him, turning him, getting behind him, setting up Alvarez!
A 90-minute magic show anymore. In the most perfect of setting. Emotional celebration.
Who's going to take it home? Pablo, can you do it? I can do it for
you. No, I'll just give you credit for that one. I'll give you credit for that one.
What a win would it be for him to
2022. Any stories that could be told.
We're in the hope that they can hit them on the brim.
Only 12 men.
Swivel of the hips, and down goes Di Maria, penalty Argentina. Messi scores!
A
get the game back on. He's done it. And France are now in one big hurry. The desire that's been missing. Mbappe gets the return. Triumph. There's Messi. Messi wants it again. Lloris in the way. Was it up the line or over the line? The referee's had a look at the watch. It's charged out. And the referee says, instinct will take over. Argentina.